Shep, candidates here are being confronted with questions about whether or not they were too quick to condemn the attackers in the Jussie Smollett case, including Senator Kamala Harris, who needed a minute to think about whether or not she stood by her previous comment that the attack was an attempted modern-day lynching.
Which tweet? What tweet?
About saying that it is a modern-day lynching, that...
Sorry.
Yes. Jussie Smollett.
Okay, so I will say this about that case. I think that the facts are still unfolding, and I'm very concerned about, obviously...
Harris also told me that she is...